amazing.
And whatever happens between Bianca Belair, Sasha Banks, and Becky Lynch doesn't interest me. For all I care, they could rip each other apart at the crown jewel. Why? Because I am the Raw Women's Champion. I only care about myself. Bianca, Sasha, and Becky are already underneath me. I am the most decorated female in the history of sports entertainment. I am royalty. Sure, Bianca's fiery, but she doesn't have that killer instinct to go after someone's throat. And Becky? Yes, she talks the talk, but she never walks the walk. You know what she does? She enjoys riding the momentum of other people's opportunities. And Sasha Banks? How many times have I beaten Sasha Banks? I don't care what happens to her. Actually, no, wait. Actually, I hope Sasha Banks wins the SmackDown Women's Championship. I hope she walks out of Crown Jewel the champion. So I can slap that stupid smirk off her face, winning the title, taking it from her, becoming the double champion, becoming the undeniable champion, the one and only champion, melding the titles together. Charlotte Flair.